We initiated DCF's COVID-19 appeal on the 1st of April and did our first relief effort in two communities early April to support 1,000 households. It has been 3 weeks since, and we have increased our support to 42 communities nationwide, supporting over 14,000 households in the process. These communities include Gambat near Sakhar in Sindh, where our staff reached out to families who earned their livelihood by begging at the Sakhar and Larkana bus stations. These stations were shut down due to the ban on intercity buses, thereby bringing their earnings to a halt. In Balochistan, our team went to Surbandar and Gawadar, where source of livelihoods for many families is working as labourers in loading and unloading vehicles linked to the local fishery business. Their livelihoods have been severely disrupted with limitations on operating hours for fisheries and decline in demand. In Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, our team reached out to families in the community of Turu Mayar, most of whom are rickshaw and chinchi drivers. With the closure of schools and offices, they have been unable to earn and pay for basic needs. In southern Punjab, our team worked in the Budh Lalpir area. A large number of people of Budh Lalpir are daily wagers working in hotels, local shops and as hawkers. With market closures during lockdown, their livelihoods have also been compromised. Another location in Punjab was Wara Alladad, a village near Lahore, where our alumnus Haseeb Ali led the relief effort. Following his schooling from TCF, Haseeb is now studying at Lahore's famous FC College for his undergraduate degree in mass communication.
The Citizens Foundation का alumni और एक जिम्मेदार शहरी होने के नाते मैंने अपने इलाके में TCF के इस मिशन की नुमाइंदगी की और 130 खानदानों तक TCF की नकद रकम पहुंचाई। मेरे इलाके के गरीब आवाम TCF के इस कदम पर TCF का तहे दिल से शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं।
Our support to these communities has been in the form of cash transfer through mobile banking channels, which enables targeted relief to take place. By doing this, almost 35 million rupees have been injected in the local economy of these communities, which has been spent locally at groceries or at vegetable vendors. This effort has been made possible by God's grace and by virtue of TCF's presence in these communities. This has enabled our staff and alumni who are part of these communities to identify and help those in dire need. We would like to particularly thank our partners Jazz Cash and all our supporters who have made this possible. But our work has just started. There are many more who need support at this time, and we aim to reach out to them in the weeks to come, inshallah.